too damn early in the morning.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Hey guys, it's Wednesday on The Rebels, and I'm Amber Sweeney. This week's topic is creative inspirations, and you know, where they come from, where do you get them? So I'm going to kind of do a confession here real quick. As you can tell, I haven't even had time to brush my hair yet today. So it stands to reason that over the past 2 days, I haven't had time to actually watch the other Rebels videos. So if I'm repeating anything that they've said, sorry, busy week. Anyway, let's get down to business. Creative inspirations. Where do I get my creative inspirations? I think before I can tell you where I get my creative inspirations, I have to tell you when I get my creative inspirations, because it's very consistent when I get them. I get them at times where I absolutely cannot write anything down because I am doing something else, like driving. Not a good idea to write stuff down when you're driving. Very dangerous. Sleeping. Also kind of impossible to write things down when you're sleeping. And even if I wake up and quick run, get a piece of paper, I've lost something from that time. That's generally very important. Also, when I am in the shower, I have considered at times, you know, scrawling out words on the wall in like bath gel, but you know, it washes off. And as for where I get my creative inspirations, that's fairly easy. Everyday life. Absolutely everything I say or do or see, I am in some way in my head writing it out like it's in a book, just to keep me on my toes so that when I actually do sit down in front of my computer to write, I'm kind of always in that mode. And it's good practice. And also because I'm just plain crazy. There's nothing that happens in my life where I'm not at some point going, oh my gosh, that was a really awkward sound. How would I describe that sound in a book? Because imagery and description is generally very difficult for me when I write, so I do this a lot. Luckily, I have not started to talk like I was writing in a book so far. I think that's like one step away from Yoda and then, you know, counseling. So anyway, that's my creative inspirations vlog this week, and I'm sorry that it is by far the lamest vlog ever done, but I'm in a hurry this morning, and I'm sorry. So until next time, always remember that if you need creative inspiration, to put on your thinking cap, and I will see you guys next week.